You can see an actual lion in Red Dead Redemption 2 only one time in the whole game, and it's during the last mission for Margaret.